together for the word tonight. Let's put our hands together for the word tonight. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. You got to come and drink of this living water tonight, amen. Hallelujah. We just thank the Lord for the word tonight. We're going forward tonight, amen. Let's put our hands together tonight again for the word. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. I just thank the Lord for the word. And I just thank God for each and every one being here tonight, amen. To worship the Lord with us tonight, amen. I just thank the Lord for Evangelist, amen. Evangelist Thomas, amen. Amen. And Apostle Thomas, amen, for being here tonight, amen. To worship and all his members being here tonight, amen. I just thank the Lord for you guys coming tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm gonna, my husband's gonna, amen, gonna say his last remarks, amen.
Amen. Let's give God some praise. Amen. Somebody give God some praise. Amen. This is women. I'm telling you, your women have been on fire, all of that. Good word. Amen. Encouraging word that y'all received. Y'all ought to be shouting all over this place. Glory be to God. Y'all ought to be arise. Amen. Glory be to God. Amen. Amen. Woman of purpose, arise, arise. Amen. You need to arise. Glory be to God. Amen. Arise. Go beyond, amen, your limitation. Amen. Amen. God had a purpose for that woman. And that purpose began in before the foundation of the world. And your purpose began before the foundation of the world. Amen. Glory be to God. Amen. Amen. I just thank God, amen, for the word of God, amen. I'm truly blessed, amen, encouraged, amen, glory be to God, amen, enlightened, amen, glory be to God, amen. Amen, sister, I want you to stand up right there, the sister right there, sis, you stand up, yes, no, the sister right there, no, you, yeah.